It really.
So my girlfriend, I thought she'd find it funny. It actually backfired on me and she didn't find it funny at all. And she got really upset. But, okay. Maybe you guys find it funny. I thought it was fucking hilarious. I actually don't really follow, like, social media much. I didn't know Beyonce was pregnant. I didn't know Beyonce.
It's not JB's baby.
So Beyonce apparently, like, had flowers and stuff. Like, so I think that's going to get split.
Why is it weird?
I can see that really pissing people off.
Oh, do you
got knocked up with a dick.
No, you took this. This wasn't Photoshop. This is a real Photoshop.
There's a match ball. There's a little like grass. That's not Photoshop. You can tell that.
You can tell
like
in the
people.
Yeah. See, it's weird. Yeah, but my girlfriend didn't find it funny. She was just like upset that I was like...
She's
upset? Why? Because
she's a woman.
Well, there's... I will say there's a difference. There's a huge difference between male and female.
Do that.
Like, literally.
I know, right?
Like, if a woman walked into my place...
I thought it was hilarious. I saw that...
That I kept my number because 69.
She might start sucking your dick if she saw that.
No, she would just be like, wow, I'm gonna go.
No, she should get down and suck dick. That's what happens.
Hey, you know what? You just do this for me.
I'm gonna take one off my left nostril.
I didn't think that was that weird. I mean, she's upset because maybe she was a viewer.
Maybe she can't have kids. Maybe
what
just.
Are you talking about? I didn't care. I did. I'm super drunk. It's fine. I'm horrible with women. It doesn't matter.
I'm not that horrible. I've actually been always like pretty good.
Look, I have a little sister here that's 5 years younger than me. I'm still horrible with women. I'm the fucking worst.
Well, why would you be good if you were? I have a sister too. It didn't help me any with women.
No, it doesn't fucking hurt at all.
Good.
Hey, can I just...